Everybody, Girsgirly is my name and gaming is my thing, and welcome back to Papers, Please. I said papers weird. Papers. Papers, Please. Wait. Okay, continue. This little bar down here at the bottom. Hold on. I'm gonna get rid of that. There we go. Republican track star wanted for murder. Vince Lestrade's? Alright, so we need to keep an eye out for him. This music is so loud. Oh, I can... It's not for you guys. It is for me, but I can lower my sound. I'm not being a dumbass. You're now authorized to detain suspicious individuals, interrogate discrepancies to enable detention options. Okay. I don't remember what else I have to do. This is what I get for taking a day. Booth info. No. Okay, here. Basic rules. Entries must have a passport, and foreigners require an entry permit. I can detain people. Alright. Just stay 2 days. There are two different numbers here. Check again. Hey, wait. Do not arrest me, please. Just deny my passport and I will go away. Denied. Ooh, you can't have my book. What's the purpose of your trip? I am in transit. Discrepancy detected. Okay. Well, then I guess I have to click on this. Do you have anything else that I can get you on? I don't have anything else that I can get you on. I think I can let you through. I'm gonna get a ticket for that, aren't I? Okay. Transit. It will only be 2 weeks. That matches up. Sorry if you guys can hear the kids talking in the background. They always talk as loud as they fucking can possibly. And then my grandfather matches them. So. Matching data. You look good. I think I'm getting the hang of it. What's the purpose of your trip? Just passing through. sure she's gonna have all of her stuff in order because she's already said she doesn't want to be here. Hello, little dude. Hand me your fucking passport. What is passport? Ah, give him the card, not your book. I don't actually know how well you guys like this game. Come on, send me the next person. I didn't wait to see if there was any good or bad feedback from it. I just kind of started playing. Transit. I stayed just 2 days. That's what I wanted. Glorian. That looks right. I think I've seen that one. I hope so. Yeah, there it is. Oh no! I saw Jack do this one and she doesn't have her papers and I have to deny her, don't I? Sorry, lady. Sorry, lady. Nobody gets in without an entry permit. Only for visit. A few weeks. One more. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Booth upgrade available. I'm getting the booth upgrade. Everybody's hungry, so we'll take away food. Or we'll take away heat. Take away food because you're hungry. Oh no! I didn't look at the names! Fuck! I didn't catch him. Travelers requiring for work required a valid work pass. Papers, please. Work pass. Seems valid. I forgot I bought the upgrade. Right? Yeah. Papers, please. Oh my god. These fucking work passes. Stay 6 months. Donnie Ludom, I think, is a name I need to look out for. You're not it. For a few weeks. I can detain him. That's so cool. I can detain him! Leave! You must leave! My family's probably like, why the fuck is she screaming? I will move here. That's the wrong thing. This one. Over here. You. He is not from our spot still. Oh lord, lady. Transit. How long did you say you were staying? 14 days is a couple of weeks. For Donnie Ladon or something like that. This guy. Oh. How do I do that? I need the note. Come here. I need the note. I got him, you guys! I will visit friends. Wrong. Oh, wait, hold on. He corrected himself. The other guy did that and he got through. Okay, I guess that counts. Hello. Papers, please. Passing through. I stay only 2 weeks. Oh, no. No! Okay. Human trafficking ring shut down. Yes. Another tech at the Greston checkpoint. I got a thing shut down though, so. Click. To facilitate more thorough inspections, a search scanner system has been installed in your booth. Kalechian extremists are suspected in yesterday's bombing. Search all Kalechians before approving their entry. Which ones am I searching here? Those little, is that the pound symbol? How do I search her? I bet I have to, How do I do that though? Yeah, but it didn't tell me how to. And I can't select that, so I actually don't know how to do this. She's not getting through without me scanning her. I think I have to. There we go. Jesus. I just wasted a bunch of time trying to figure that out. Oh, she's naked! Yeah, okay. You want your naked picture? Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, how do I detain him? I got him! Fuck you and your contraband. Okay. Don't be a clutch. At 14 days, I believe. actually give it to him. Cause no trouble. Oh wait, I actually have to check her. Cause no trouble. What? Invalid gender? Oh, fuck you. Hey. Hey. Need to detain him. There's nothing wrong with it. Other than the numbers don't match. If I get kind of quiet, I get like focused on this shit. Immigrating. This document is expired. Oh yeah, but that's real flattering. Watch me scratch my fucking side boob. Sorry. I will move you. Welcome to our thoughts. I'm actually doing pretty fucking good at this game, I think. I'd like to say I am, at least. Your son is sick and needs medicine. Well, fuck. I'm trying to save money. They don't always need everything. Collection leader files complaint, claims unprovoked border searches, violates rights. Awesome. The collections have filed a formal complaint. A diplomat will arrive today for high-level discussions. Automatic searches of collection citizens are no longer authorized. Diplomats require only a passport and a valid diplomatic authorization to enter. Refer to the rule book for more information. Bye. lower to our stats go? Invalid district. Oh, fuck you. You again. Are you a foreigner? No. Why can't I detain that guy for getting anything wrong? Yeah, those pictures don't match. Something doesn't feel right about this guy. Run through. I can't find anything wrong. Non-matching photo, fingerprints do not match record. They did too! What the fuck is this? Norman Drex. Where are you from? That's my book. There you go. I've received a lot of citations. Glory to our stats go. Have a good day. if I get quiet, I get really focused. I feel like I said that already, but I feel like I have to keep explaining. Half a year. Where are you from? Impor? Glory to our stock, though. Cause no trouble. Awesome! How long have I been playing? About 30 minutes. Alright. Well, that is gonna be the end of this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching it, and if you want to see more of Papers, please hit that like button, and if you want to see more of me, hit that subscribe button, y'all, and I will see you dudes in the next video. Bye!